for the dogs, but the black ones need beaten.
Well,
aye, aye, hero.
I want to fight.
Bran, tell me when you're ready.
Ready to fight any time, even now.
Like to have some words with the Outlander first. It's about my Erica. See her? I gotta win today. She's watching. I don't stand a chance against you. I know it well, but I was thinking maybe you'd let me win.
Listen, if I lose on purpose, we'll both regret it. Believe me.
But it's Erica we're talking about. You don't understand a thing.
Enough of this chatter. Fight!
You've insulted an island and fool.
Keep together!
Something I've always wanted.
Valgard's won!
Ha!
You're good. Real good.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Respect, Witcher.
Foreigner, watch your step.
Take your own pump.
See your father.
Thinking of trying my hand. Let's start.
Well then.
You've insulted an islander, freak. Keep together!
Not too late to surrender.
By the rites of Morhor. By the rites
of
Morhor.
You've two bouts more before you can challenge for the title of best in Skellige. You've got to defeat Einar, to be found on Faro, and one Grim of Helmstein, a village on Ard Skellig. Good luck to you.
You need more time in the Isles. Build your fortitude.
When we finally take the fight to the Black
Lords, don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Because if you get hit in the gut and those herrings get tangled in your entrails.
No such thing as bad ships, are there?
you cannot.
Oh, that's the one.
Thanks for the rescue, stranger.
Rather one stricken pumpkin seed at
first. Geralt of
Rivia.
Greetings. You know me?
Aye, I've heard of ye. Bolin's been me mate since we were tykes, and you done saved his life.
Heard you, hold fights here.
Ye heard right. Try your luck if you like.
I'm ready.
Fight mercilessly, but do it with honor. Fuck you.
Faster! Ha!
Traveler wins it!
Freya, damn it. If brawling's in your nature and you care to continue, there's Einar still to fight.
He felled the giant.
Maybe he's looking to get hired on a ship.
Need more time in the Isles. Build your fortitude.
Service. Really warm and kind.
Aye, Geralt.
So long.
You see the birds this year? Fancy trying to hunt one down?
Call that walking.
Huh? I'm a simple chap. Seek no trouble.
You're not from round here, are you?
What are ye looking at?
Things on Pharaoh.
There as always. It's pissing buckets and fucking freezing.
See, you're bursting with pride.
No use couldn't see shit with honey. Pharaoh is a rock overgrown with pines, but we've no need for more.
Can't eat pine wood.
but use it to build a longship, and you'll eat your fill of what others have grown and bred after you've taken their wenches and their gold, burned their homes to the ground. That's how Clan Dimmon lives. Farewell.
What do you need?
Oh, come no closer.
The heat from the furnace is something awful.
What are you selling? What's good? So long.
Will no one accept the challenge? Come on! Don't be shy!
What do you want from me?
Looking for pansies.
Did you sever his head?
Looking for more challengers?
Welcome to our tournament, Witcher. Einar awaits an opponent. Do you wish to face him?
Let's not keep Einar waiting.
May it be a clean and beautiful fight. If you win, you're entitled to fight our champion.
Fight!
You and the Smashers both.
What did you do to them?
Beautiful fight. Einar retains his title, but waits to be challenged anew.
This is a terrible.
Einar still want to fight.
That's all he's good for. You wish to face him?
Let's not keep Einar waiting.
May it be a... if you...
Fight!
Beautiful.
Einar still want to flee. Let's not keep
it.
Fuck!
Head of a jail to your mind. Now that's a decoration. I'll kill the fucker. I'll kill him.
Yeah!
Beautiful.
Einar still want to fight.
What?
That's...
Yes, sheep, Shagger!
Onward!
Shit!
beautiful fight.
Einar still want to fight.
If you...
jammed on your mantle. Now that's a decoration.
Beautiful fight. Congratulations on your victory. Time for your next challenge. If you don't fear fighting a champion, Olaf awaits you on Anskellig.
This is a terrible cross with you. You and the sorceress, please.
Flower Nivgarden curse.
Witcher!
Frey, a smile upon you.
What's the matter?
My betrothed and my brothers, Mikael and Ulf, sailed to Hindersfjall to fetch Agda. Wedding's in but a few days, but they've yet to return. A storm broke while they were gone. I fear it might have blown them onto the rocks at Faroe. Many have lost their lives there. I'll sail out to find them, I would, but I've got to make sure the wedding's proper prepared. They say it's not fitting for a Skelliger to ask for aid, but I've no choice. Will you help me? Will you seek out my kin?
Fine. I'll look around for them.
Freya told me what to do. He speaks to the gods.
King Kjalmar will be too. Can you swing an axe?
be the one we are summoning.
Did you sever his head? Head of a giant on your map. That's a decoration.
This here's a calm village.
Feeling any better?
Decent folk live here.
Quivering your breeches as if Ragnarok were a
boss. That's
what
meaning.
A tower.
You
should assemble all warriors and go for glory, I tell you.
And disappear like the others? Not a chance. The tower's cursed.
Look, how did they Witcher. Do when the enemy...
Hi! Hi, Witcher!
Can't even say what weather will be 2 days.
What is it?
I got a job for you. There's no point standing here in the rain. All right, let's go to mine. We'll talk there.
So what's the matter?
You see that knoll beyond the village? Weren't a thing there for centuries. Till one day we awoke, bam! There were a tower atop it. Then all of a sudden lightning started pounding down. As if the Noggle Fir itself was sailing in. Hasn't stopped to this day. Something's got to be done. About the storm. With waves like that, we can't fish nor sail out to raid.
Fine. I'll look into the tower.
Heimdall, guide you.
See if you're a common folk. Bad devil take you.
We serve her who is burden, mother, and crone.
Watch your strut.
Behold, who do I spy? Could it be a challenger for Olaf?
So what is she to you?
Adventure seeker.
Next.
I'm busy.
You've come to fight Olaf. He's long awaited a worthy opponent. I want to face Olaf. This fighting's a Skellige tradition. And here on Anskellig, that tradition's damn near hallowed.
I'll fight as though my life depended on it.
What do they call ye?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia! Enter the arena!
I know you're...
Fighting is our sacred tradition. The blood spilt in this arena bears witness to the clan's strength. The victor today will be champion. Yet any who is bold enough to fight is already a hero. Shit. You defeated Olaf. It was a fair fight.
Anyone else out there I could fight?
If you've been named champion of Valen already, try your luck in Novigrad. Once you're all done, sail to Spikarog. It's there you'll fight to be champion of champions.
Then we gotta drag their corpses out of the inn.